We have an update on a story News 19 first brought you a couple months ago. The Starbucks in Scottsboro is now the second unionized Starbucks in the state. This comes after multiple objections from the National Labor Relations Board and the firing of two union leaders. The store officially became unionized around 3:30 Monday afternoon. You can read more about the process the employees took to get here on our website, whnt.com.